Please give a warm welcome to Concert Choir. That felt very warm. That was nice. Concert Choir meets every day, H period. They are doing a medley of R&B tunes. So there will be no pause in between numbers. So you can hold your applause till the very end, and then the solos come forward and take a bow and soak it all in. Okay? Please enjoy our medley for R&B past and present.
Thank you. Light is in the air. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed the performance. It was a lot of fun to put together. It seemed like they were having fun up there. Now's the time of the year where we recognize the seniors that are graduating this year. One very cool thing about being a music teacher is you get to, for the most part, have the same students year after year, from freshman to senior year, and sort of see them grow, hopefully, over the course of 4 years. So it's really cool to see how they develop, sort of the young adults that they turn into. A lot of these seniors, although I haven't had a lot of experience with, because I conducted this group this year and 3 years ago, with a couple years in between that I didn't teach the group. So I had some of these seniors as freshmen. But we wish them the best of luck next year and in the future, and we will miss you. So, this is an alphabetical order, and you all get a rose. It's a yellow rose, because it's real East Harbor High School colors. And when I give you, when I bring you up and give you your rose, just form a line up here, okay? And then at the end, everyone will applaud for you. Parents, if you want to come and get pictures at the end, they'll be up here for you. Okay? So, this is an alphabetical order. First, Jalen Ambrose. Jasmine Ayala. Joy Ikechukwu. Manasia Lano. Jamar Lumpkin.
I'm sorry, see you go.
Zemlis Negron. Brendan Stack. Raekwon Tompkins.
Get up here, my guy.
Tam Vu. Ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for class of 2019. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you have a wonderful evening and a wonderful summer. Have a great night. Thank you.
All right, come on. Come on, Wazza, I know my mom's gonna come here soon.
You have to leave me. Don't leave you guys.
Okay.